For 100 years, IIE has transformed the lives of students and scholars.
I am a visiting scholar in residence at Connecticut College.
I'm currently a cloud consultant for Oracle Corporation.
I am a master's degree student at Brandeis University.
Since 1919, IIE has worked with partners to develop and administer exchange programs, including the Fulbright, Gilman, and Education USA programs of the U.S. Department of State's Bureau of Educational and Cultural Affairs. The 108 Nobel laureates associated with IIE, including 9 Peace Prize winners, exemplify IIE's quest to advance scholarship and promote peace. IIE has rescued thousands of scholars from Russia in the 1920s and fascist Europe in the 1930s to present-day Syria and Yemen.
I grew up in the state of Manipur in the northeast of India that borders Myanmar. The focus of my research is peace, conflict reduction, and disarmament. We started the Manipur Women Gun Survivors Network in the year 2007. The inspiration was the fact that 20,000 women have been widowed in my home state. The moment I realized that I was not safe in Manipur anymore was when armed gunmen in 3 truckloads were sent to arrest me because of my helping a mother whose 19-year-old boy was shot dead by the chief minister's son. When you face death squarely in the face, it shocks you. That was a time when my lawyer told me that it is not safe for me to stay there, and I left my country. I have a 9-year-old daughter whom I left behind, so I speak with her every day. My greatest hope is to work with like-minded people who want to live a peaceful, just, equitable world. Thanks to IIE's Scholar Rescue Fund, I was given a lifeline I didn't know I had.
Throughout its history, IIE has helped international students fleeing conflict or facing emergencies like natural disasters.
I was born and raised in Aleppo, Syria, which, believe it or not, used to be a city full of people, full of life. Unfortunately, that didn't last after the war. The war in Syria broke out when I was at the end of my sophomore year in college. I had just started studying English literature at the University of Aleppo. We started losing our daily needs, such as electricity, water. It was always dark in our room. It was always cold. We would be lighting candles to study, and then I received a call that changed my life forever. The University of Aleppo was bombed twice. And to me, that call was like somebody said, everyone you know is dead. It was the wake-up call that my old life, my old dreams are gone. A friend of mine told me to contact IIE. IIE's Emergency Student Fund provided me the opportunity to be in a country that's alive, that's vibrant, that has people who come from all over the world working on social issues just like I'm doing. I love my school. I love my colleagues. I love New York. I can't count the doors that have opened to me after receiving such a scholarship.
IIE has increased opportunities for U.S. college students to develop global perspectives by studying abroad.
I grew up in Wenatchee, Washington. To me, traveling abroad never seemed like an option. I didn't really have the funds. I was raised with a single mother, and it wasn't until I got my residency when I was 20 years old where I was like, you know, I can finally go out of the country. And then I was like, I don't have any money to go out of the country with. I chose to study in Thailand because I wanted something that would really push me. Just that fear of never being even outside of the state. So going out of the country was just something that blew my mind. And I was like, that's kind of impossible to me, but it's a goal that I really wanted to accomplish.
I have tremendous hope for the future. Knowledge is power. And IIE Scholar Rescue Fund is a beacon of light. IIE gave me that space to be able to continue with my research, to give our dignity and our sense of justice back, and to be able to continue this important work that we are doing.
I'm getting my master's in conflict resolution and coexistence. There's nothing you can do to change someone's life than depositing knowledge in them. It's priceless.
Without studying abroad, I would have felt like my education wouldn't have been complete. My network increased. I'm able to connect now with other people. I'm able to talk to them more effectively. And in tech, that's huge. I wouldn't have been able to go without IIE. There's someone that cares about your next steps. That, to me, means everything. And I am so thankful to be a part of IIE.
By helping U.S. college students study abroad, rescuing scholars in peril around the world, and aiding international students during emergencies, IIE helps people learn from each other, advance knowledge, and find solutions to problems that affect us all. Our continuing mission is to build mutual understanding among people and nations.
To continue transforming lives.
To ensure the best thinking isn't isolated, but shared.
To make a better and a safer world for everyone.